Spider-Man. Hello?
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events give me pause. Your rescue of Osborne, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home. Reflect on this life I choose.
Dang. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborne continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
Backup requested. Officers are pinned down by snipers.
This is Control. What's the situation in the meatpacking district?
Observation post up. We'll relay any priority sightings.
Show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing me really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party.
We got the drives. Why don't we just rest?
I gotta make sure they're the real deal. Tech boys will be here.
Nap time. That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think?
I literally didn't see that coming.
They're throwing everything they've got at us. All this for hard drives? Haven't you guys ever heard the cloud? And they'll have to go through me to get to you.
Damn it, put them back up.
Okay, back to Sneaky Spider. Mobsters carpooling? I'll say this for Fisk, at least he's eco-friendly. Kick it up a notch. And we're done. Some of Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives?
Go to hell!
Wrong answer, pig!
Spider-Man, I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya.
come with me. It's bad. You need to get that anti-serum here within the hour. And if you can't, then you need to get yourself here.
This is Sable Control. Need an update from Devil's Shelf. Over.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Someone's there.
Shh.
Spider-Man! Kill the hostage!
Hostage is dead.
Eyes on Spider-Man!
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Show yourself.
What was that? Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
Spider-Man! Take him out!
They see me, the hostage is dead. Sweet dreams.
Sharp, you slackers better not ruin this test.
Oh, Spider-Man's webbing! He's here!
All units be advised. A riot has broken out. Officers needed at the yard. Please copy.
Gotta stop those inmates before they kill someone.
You want some too? Come on!
Great campfire! I've got a scary story. It's about going back to jail. I haven't seen the city this bad since, well, since never. Captain, sorry I've been off the grid. Any new intel?
No, we've got nothing.
Are you all right? I mean...
I'm sick. Everyone is now. My guys all went home to be with their families. I didn't see any reason to stop them.
Hey, come on. I've never known you to give up. We can do this. It'll be okay.
I don't believe that anymore. I did everything I knew how to do. Gave all I had and things... got worse. It's over. I'm going to my mom's. She's got it.
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Need a bank? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Oh! Oh! Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies! You stole my company! my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Anti-serum! Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. I'll have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
You've already done enough to ruin Osborn! We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes!
Give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
Weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses!
Save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you!
I
you to protect him!
I'm not protecting him! I'm trying to save the city!
I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me.
Oh!
man you were! That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself!
Over my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this! We were going to change the world!
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired. Just hurt.
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
I'll do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi. Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry. No, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.